The cough assist machine helps to clear secretions from the lungs by assisting you with your breathing. When you breathe in, inspiration, the machine gives you air, positive pressure, to help expand your lungs. When you blow out, expiration, the machine creates a sucking force, negative pressure, that pulls the air out of your lungs. This rapid change in pressure during the different phases of breathing, inspiration and expiration, helps make your cough stronger and more effective. Your respiratory therapist will help you during the start of setup by making sure that you understand the machine and are comfortable with making any changes on it. You will start out with low pressures and gradually reach the maximum amount of pressure that you can tolerate during each phase of your breathing. In the beginning, the time for each phase of breathing will be set to your comfort level by the therapist. How do I use the cough assist machine? Check to make sure that the inspiratory, or positive, and the expiratory, or negative, pressures are set. Start at plus 20, minus 20, and you will increase to maximal pressures by increments of 5 centimeters H2O as tolerated. Remove the face mask or mouthpiece and hold the tubing firmly against a tight surface. Set the manual auto switch to manual. Toggle the manual control switch between inhale and exhale a few times to ensure that the pressures are correct and the manometer returns to zero. First, adjust the expiratory pressure. Push the manual control lever to exhalation phase. Push to the left. Observe pressure manometer and adjust using pressure knob. Turn the pressure knob clockwise to increase the pressures and counterclockwise to decrease the pressure. To adjust the inspiratory pressure, push the manual control knob to the inhalation phase. Push to the right. Observe the pressure manometer and adjust the inhale pressure knob. Turn the pressure knob clockwise to increase the pressures and counterclockwise to decrease the pressures. Each phase of breathing should be set so that you can get the air in and out of your lungs comfortably and then pause to continue coughing if needed. Set the inhale time knob at 1 second. Set the exhale time at 1 second. Set the pause time knob at 2 seconds. Set the inhale flow knob at the squiggly arrows or full flow. If you feel too much airflow coming from the machine when you take a breath in, you can decrease the inhale flow from full, 3 squiggly arrows, to reduced, 1 arrow. Performing a treatment. Turn the machine on. Set the manual auto switch to auto. The unit will then automatically cycle from the positive to negative pressure and back to zero for the pause. Reattach the mask or mouthpiece to the tubing. Remember, when using a mask, place the bottom of the mask underneath the chin and the top of the mask on the bridge of the nose and place it tightly on your face or mouth so that no air leaks out. As you breathe in, the machine will help by giving a big breath of air. This breath will end at the time set on your machine. As you breathe out, the machine will help by sucking the air out. During this time, you should perform a cough or huff during the exhalation phase. This will help your cough be much stronger and it will help to remove any secretions. Take a series of 4 to 6 assisted breaths continuously from the cough machine and then rest for 20 to 30 seconds. Remember to cough during the exhalation phase to cough out any secretions that may have loosened up. Repeat the series of breaths with a rest 4 to 6 times or until you no longer have any secretions to cough out. As you get used to the pressures during inspiration and expiration, you will want to increase the pressure to the maximum amount that you can tolerate. Once you get to the highest amount of pressure that you can tolerate on inspiration and expiration, you will no longer have to adjust the pressure. If you need to lower the pressures at any time, you should notify your doctor. How do I clean and disinfect my equipment? Daily, breathing hose and patient interface. Wash the tubing mask or mouthpiece in warm, clean, soapy water. Use any kind of dish soap. Rinse with hot water. Place on a towel and let air dry overnight. Weekly, clean and disinfect to prevent lung infections. Disinfect with a vinegar and water solution. Soak in a solution of 1 part white vinegar, 5% from the grocery store, to 2 parts water. For example, use 1 cup of vinegar to 2 cups of water. Make sure your equipment is completely covered. Soak from 30 minutes to 2 hours. Rinse with hot water. Place on a towel and let air dry overnight. Clean the outside of the unit with 70% isopropyl alcohol. The filter should be changed once every 3 months. However, it should be changed if soiled with secretions or water. Things to know about the cough assist machine. Chest muscle soreness or pain may occur in patients using the machine for the first time. Do not use if the patient has cardiac instability. Use grounded outlets only. Do not block the intake filter. Do not cycle the unit continuously longer than 5 minutes. Do not use in water. Always check the time and pressure setting before each use. If you have questions or concerns about your equipment, contact your equipment provider.